quench this thirsting of my soul. Bread of heaven, feed me till I want no more. Fill my cup, fill it up, and make me whole. How is your daily intake of scripture? Do you spend time daily in God's word, allowing him to speak to you through it? I challenge you that if that's not your daily practice, that it would become your daily practice. So we need to grow to be more like him. And it's through his word that we can learn more about him. And I believe that scripture was indeed inspired by God and written by those that wrote the word, but it's still prevalent for today. God still speaks through his word to us today. And God can still use it to change us and to be a witness for him. So I pray that we indeed will spend time in his word as we continue to grow spiritually and to be more like him. We're going to sing that chorus together. And if you're thirsty for God, if you are feeling parched and need to be refreshed by him, may you seek him this morning. May you allow him to come in and to fill you up, to make you whole. Respond to him this morning. Listen for his words to you, and may he speak to you and challenge your hearts as we sing.